Finley, Bishop Dwenger looking for their second state hockey title in the last 3 years. The Saints, they will face Westfield tomorrow from Dyer, Indiana. There's a handful of players on that state championship team bringing their experience for another playoff run. Head coach Stephen Yackley called this group resilient, and they're heading into the title game with a lot of confidence.
It was the best moment of my life, and no one can take that away from me, and I just want to get another chance at that.
So we just kind of have to carry that over. We're already like super juiced, and you know, we only had 3 games. Some of these teams had 4, so we're ready to go.
We've had some severe injuries, a lot of heart. There's a lot of heart on this team, and it shows on the ice.
That game will take place tomorrow at noon. Also.